nail, stir that shit up.
Fat nigga, he look like Mark Henry, and I just shot a nigga in his stomach cause he in my kitchen going to my pantry.
I just fucked a fat bitch, I think her name is Jackie. I just skimmed the whole village, where the fuck they water went?
No. I just shot a police and then I pleaded. And I shot a nigga in his hoodie, they call me George Zimmerman.
I just smacked the fuck out of fat nigga and took his star crunch. I just scammed a lunch lady, now I'm getting free lunch.
Yep. Broke ass nigga can't even afford free lunch. I just caught my big brother beating his dick to some hentai.
Broke ass nigga can't even afford hentai. I just shot an Iranian, I ain't even say goodbye.
Smacked the fuck out my mama cause she ain't give me no V-Bucks. Then I just smacked my retarded cousin with a slice of fucking pizza.
I went to Africa and I found Bobo's cousin. I just met a bad bitch, she sucked me until I nutted.
Bitch, I don't want you, I want your sister and your cousin. Not your ugly ass cousin, your cousin with a fucking husband.
I just beat a fat nigga ass and I took his fucking Sprite. And I got a Chinese plug, he was eating steak and rice.
Yummy, bitch.
I just robbed the gas station and I stole all the trolls.
Shot a nigga in his head and that shit came out his fucking stomach. And I just fucked a black bitch and she looked like Harriet Tubman.
And I just shot a sped nigga, I ain't coming out till the summer.
Dude, I just missed the fucking pool party, man, that's a bummer.
I was swimming in her pussy, now I feel like Michael Phelps.
I just scammed John Cena for his WWE championship belt.
Shit, dumbass hoe.
The government just supported all my cousins, like, what the fuck?
Dude,
what?
I just met a hottie and the party and the lottie.
Dude, that bitch is a sweater, she gets next to everybody.
Robbed a fat nigga, then I took his Lay's classic chips. Broke ass nigga can't even afford Lunchable chips and dip.
Made this fat bitch strip her titties and twerk all over my dick. Lizzo tried to crowd surf and broke somebody's big tip.
Yo, watch out,
I just scammed a fat African for his chicken and rice. I just scammed a rich white man, now he eating bread and ice.
And I feel like Sway Lee, cause I ain't got no type. This bitch had an Android, so she asked me to Skype.
Bitch, I feel like Dwight Howard, cause I only fuck with dice. I asked the African nigga at the gas station to plug me up, right?
Fat bitch said that she good on her knees. She said, who want me the Falcon so you can block what you breathe?
I just stole a fat nigga fidget spinner. Broke ass nigga in a crib eating TV dinner.
Slow ass nigga still on Re-180, what the fuck is up? How you fail your Re-180 test? Are you fucking dumb?
I just seen this gay fat nigga named Tory Lockett.
Caught that nigga in the back of my house eating frozen hot pockets.
I just scammed a white nigga and I think his name was Tony. I just looked at my deep freezer and that nigga was eating my frozen bologna.